Top 10 most expensive dogs. 10. Afghan Hound. The Afghan Hound price is $7,000. It comes from the mountains of Afghanistan and is widely regarded as one of the most beautiful dogs with their curly tails. They even require daily hair brushing because of their long silky hairs become mixed up very easily. The hounds have an average life of 10 to 14 years. 9. Faroe Hound. The price of Faroe Hound is $7,500. This breed has an average lifetime of 11 to 14 years. The Faroe Hound is generally used for hunting rabbits in the Maltese Islands. They are loyal and can be trained also for families. 8. Dogo Argentino. The price of Dogo Argentino is $8,000. This breed has an average lifetime 12 to 14 years. Originally Dogo Argentino is for big game hunting, due to its big height. Dogo Argentinos are one of the most expensive dog in the world. 7. Canadian Eskimo Dog. The price of Canadian Eskimo Dog is $8,750. The Canadian Eskimo Dog is one of the rarest breeds in the world. Their number decreased due to Royal Canadian Mounted Police killed up to 20,000 Canadian Eskimo dogs to intentionally disrupt the dog's way of living, and the breed has never recovered. 6. Rottweiler. The price of Rottweiler is $9,000. Their average lifetime is 8 to 10 years. They are considered a great family pet because of their loyalty and obedience to their owners. This one might surprise some people because Rottweilers are a generally more common breed than all the other pets in this list. 5. Ozawak. The price of Ozawak is $9,500. It is one of the newest breed. The Ozawak is also one of the most expensive witches came from West Africa. Ozawak were mainly used for hunting dogs. Its average lifetime is 12 to 15 years with high quality dog food and daily walks or runs. They only exercise in the presence of their owner so they will keep you fit also. 4. Tibetan Mastiff. The price of Tibetan Mastiff dog is $10,000. The lifespan of Tibetan Mastiff is 10 to 12 years. This breed was initially used as guardians and protectors. They became very expensive for their owners to maintain. This breed is very alert to protect your family. 3. Chow Chow. The price of Chow Chow is $11,000. The life period is 8 to 12 years but can be increased with proper care. The Chow Chow came from northern China and is one of the oldest and rarest breeds in the world. This dog is very expensive to buy, but the costs to own a Chow Chow don't stop there. By taking proper care of its food, health you will cost around $11,000 for their life. 2. Lao Chen. The price of Lao Chen is $12,000. It is also known as the Little Lion Dog. The lifetime of Lao Chen is 13 to 15 years. The Lao Chen is one of the most outgoing dogs in the world. They are active and playful, which makes them perfect for families and children. 1. Samoyed. The price of Samoyed is $14,000. It is the most expensive dog in the world, which has originated from Siberia. This breed is rare and are known for its kind, loving and please attitude. The world's most expensive dog has a strong sense to run away and roam for miles. Its demand is very high because they are very brilliant and perfect for families and children.